Ladies and gentlemen, Missy Raines and the New Hip.
Thank you. Good morning. This love has gone crazy, and I've gone crazy too. I'm falling off the wall into pieces of glue. There's no question there's darkness in a close-knit box, but I've seen darkness in a parking lot. I'm looking for the road that leads to out of here, but the leaves are all falling and nothing is real. I'm going back to the wheel, watching it roll. I'm going back to the fire to watch. mask of December. And now I've seen the rain from the window by your bed. I've seen that look in your eye, and I've seen the dread. I remember your face, and I remember your words. You cut through my heart, and you went for my tongue. I'm going back to the wheel to watch it roll. Watching glow. I'm going back to one of all my thumbs. I'm going back to gather a basket of singing birds. Just a long skid mark. I ain't looking for a handout or any kind of deal. I'm just looking for forgiveness and for something else. I'm going back to the wheel to watch it roll. Well, thank you very much. It's written by Ed Snodderly. Well, I can't tell you how happy we are to be here. Well, pretty much we're happy to be just about anywhere except out of the van. Except in the van, I should say. We had a drove all night, and we're just thrilled to see the light of day. Here's one I wrote called Inside Out. Thank you. Thank you. But maybe next time. I've been thinking about doing that one again. Ethan Ballinger. I want to introduce these folks to you and take a moment to tell you a little bit about them. As I said, on the mandolin there, that's a tune of his called Victory Is Yours. It's from a brand new CD that he has out with him, and that's going to be available over in the merchandise tent. It's called Wish Upon a Falling Star, and it's a, I think it's one of the most outstanding instrumental recordings this year, and so check it out. That's please make welcome Ethan Ballinger on mandolin. We're gonna do another one of Ethan's tunes, with sort of a guitar tune. Ethan also plays guitar, but we're featuring our guitar player that we love so much here today, and Dylan hails from Alabama, and so he's come the furthest to be here today. And please make welcome Dylan Hodges. Dylan also has a CD over there called Stormy Weather, and it's on CD over in the merchandise tent. And here's one called C Minor. Thank you. thanks a lot. Mr. Soundman, can I have a little bit more dobro in the monitor, please? Can I have a little bit more dobro maybe splashed somewhere around in here? A smattering. Well, this is a beautiful new place they've got here, and I know y'all are excited to be the ones. You could say I was there the first time they had it here. It's really cool. So we're thrilled about that. I want to introduce you to someone back here who's holding it all together for us. From Nashville, Tennessee. Also a great guitar player. These guys just do everything, and he plays guitar and has CD called Eastern Shore, and he doesn't have any with him because he's sold out, but the last gig, but you can order it online from his MySpace. Please make welcome Lee Holland. We're going to do another instrumental here. Anything you'd like to tell him about this? This is written by Dylan. Has a cute name. I was gonna say cute, and then I thought, no, they'll really kill me if I say cute.
It's okay, it's pretty cute.
Aww. It's called the Duke of Paducah.
Thank you. Dylan Hodges. Well, we got a request for this, and I'll be happy to do it. It's one called, written from one of my favorite writers, Mr. Ed Snodderly, and it's just a balmy enough day for it. Y'all say balmy up here? Sticky Iggy, that's what we're saying up here. I will tell you that this tune is on our brand new EP that we put out in May, and it's available over here next door, and has a wonderful, very arty, artistic design on it that was done by Lauren Witcher, and we actually like the design so much we put it on a t-shirt, and this weekend is the first weekend we have t-shirts with that design on it. They'll be over there. They're really cool little abstract thing, and we hope you'll come by and check it out. heavenly morning, a clear blue-eyed breeze is blowing through window magnolia. It's blowing through window magnolia. It's blowing through window magnolia.
Thank you. Well, thanks a lot. We got time for one more, and I want to introduce you to our dobro player over here. We couldn't do anything without him, frankly. He does many things, and he does them very well. He also takes all of our really great photos, if you haven't seen, if you've seen some of them. He's a great photographer, and he has an instructional dobro book with a CD and everything. It's great. Book that's been around for a long time. He's working on a new one. He has that instructional book over there for sale, and we want you to check it out. And you're working on an album, aren't you? That's right. He's working on an album right now. As you know, he's working on an album. So please make welcome on the dobro, Mr. Michael Witcher. We got a hit. It's about a cat. And this song has taken us to some pretty interesting places, like our stage in the top of the jazz field. And we were just blown away by that. And so this is just, and it was all started because we got together one day, the whole group of us, and just decided to write a tune and be fun about it. And then our muse was my little black kitty named Kitty Boy, and he does nothing but stop, drop, and wiggle. So if you feel the urge, please do. And thank you so much for spending some time with us. Thank you. See you later. See you tomorrow. Ethan Ballinger, Dylan Hodges, Lee Holland, Michael Witcher, thank you.
Thank you, Miss.